Third seed Sabine Lisicki overcame gutsy Czech opponent Barbora Krejcikova in humid conditions on Wednesday to advance to the next round of the Malaysian Open in a week that saw top players crashing out. The 26-year-old Lisicki, who looked in fine form, beat Krejcikova 7-5, 6-3 in 1 hour and 45 minutes to go through to the quarterfinals.